Ladies and gentlemen, Craig Mutell, here we go.